somewhere on a show I heard that a picture tells a thousand words. So Telly, if you bother to take a look, is the equivalent of like lots of books. All I know, I learn from Telly, this big beautiful box of facts. If you know a thing, you'll run it over you, twitch your chain over just like that. Endless joy and endless laughter, folks live happily ever after. All you need to make it wise is 23 minutes plus advertisements. Why would we waste our energy turning the pages monthly free? We can sit comfortably on a lovely bank list, watching people singing and talking and doing stuff. All I know, I learn from Telly, the bigger the Telly, the smarter the man. You can tell from my big Telly just what a clever fellow I am. Can't learn that from a stupid book. All I know, I learn from Telly, what to think and what to buy. Well, I was pretty smart already, but I'm really, really smart, very, very smart. Endless content, endless channels, endless chat on endless panels. All you need to fill your muffins without really having to think or nothing. Why would we waste our energy trying to work out our seats? We can sit happily on a lovely balcony, watching slightly famous people talk to really famous people. All I know, I learn from Telly, the bigger the Telly, the smarter the man. You can tell from my big Telly just what a clever fellow I am. Who the dickens is Charles Dickens? Mary Shelley, or £3 Telly, Harry Potter, what a rocker. Jane Austen in the composting, James Joyce, Fools and Moyes, William Shakespeare, William Shakespeare, Moby Dick. Easy, Grandma. Smile on the